In this video clip, we will present the content of the project summary and how to force leave a user from a project. We will also show the available settings for BIMcloud projects. Summary information such as root, folder, or project is shown for each selected item in the navigator. If you select the root projects, you can see the total size of all the projects in the summary. The second is the date or time of the last modification. If you click on this row, it takes you to the Activities panel to see the details. In the third row is the backup schedule. Clicking on this brings up the backup schedule of the root projects. If you select a folder, you'll see the same information about all the included projects inside of this folder as before. If you select a project, you can see the following information: ArchiCAD program version, size of selected project, time of last modification, backup schedule, last BIM project backup, last PLN backup, name of BIMcloud server hosting this project, path on server. The users listed in this section are currently joined to the project. The blue color indicates they're online. The gray, the offline status. The Force Leave button next to each user in the joined users list enables you to force the user to leave the project. Force leaving a user is immediate. The user will not be able to send in his or her changes. A force leaved user can rejoin the project immediately without further restrictions. If you select the project's root in the navigator, the settings panel shows the default host server for projects created in this folder. Note the project root acts as a folder. By clicking Edit, you can select another host server which is connected to the BIMcloud. Let's select the new host server in the list. Click the Select button, and then click Save to accept the changes. If you select a project folder in the navigator, you can rename it. Or, similarly as before, you can select another host server for this folder. When selecting a project, only the name of the project is editable.